All right, Jennifer, we have breaking news right now at 5, just one day after the men's basketball team paused all team activities. The FGCU women's basketball team is now quarantining for 2 weeks. NBC2 sports anchor Sean Barry joins us live in the studio. Sean.
You're absolutely right, Nate. FGCU head women's basketball coach Carl Smesko tells me that he learned of the positive test within his program this morning, and through contact tracing, it was determined that the program needed to pause all team activities for the next 2 weeks. That means the Eagles will not be practicing. They will not be playing two games this weekend or the two games next weekend, one of which was scheduled to be nationally televised. All the while, the Eagles are in the middle of a six-game winning streak.
I mean, we're disappointed in any of the games canceled. I mean, we feel like we were getting better every week and just being together. And we have so many new faces. Seeing the growth was really exciting, and they want to be out there, but they also understand we're in a pandemic and we have to prioritize our student athletes' health. And that's what we're doing right now.
Smesko says he is still waiting for contact tracing to be completed, but he does not believe that his program's positive case was caused by the men's team's positive case. The Eagles' next game will now be January 16th. Florida just